Would they let me?
Me and you? I would.
Should we go work at Burger King?
Yeah.
Really?
I wouldn't do, like, cook frying.
I'd cook.
No, I wouldn't like to cook. I would like just in the...
You'd be a waiter.
I would like in
you
the...
You can work on the tills.
In the till, I would, in the...
I'm not very good on the till, so I'll work behind here.
I always wanted to work in McDonald's when I was a babe.
A babe?
I used to have the McDonald's toy.
Did you? Oh, I used to love McDonald's toys.
No, the toy to work in the till and...
Oh, the McDonald's toy. Yeah. I had that. I had my till, shopping basket.
Yeah.
I had loads of stuff like that.
Yeah.
I'd love to... I don't think it's done yet. I'd love to work... I used to work in a hotel. A really, really posh hotel. And people used to pay thousands of pounds.
You were fired, weren't you?
Yeah. How do you know?
Just for a change.
And then I worked in a nice cafe.
Sophie,
I worked in the biggest garden centre in the world.
With this. Don't you with this?
I'm all right, thank you very much.
Are you sure?
I'm 110% sure. Thank you very much for asking. That was very kind of you.
That's very false, Sophia, to talk like this. Very false, Sophia.
Very false of me? Oh, did you guess that one?
Done well, mate. Coming halfway, and I'm
proud
of you. You know, because a lot of people, they can throw you out because they've got friends from.
Look, the thing is, because everyone's like formed close bonds, and I was really close to Peter, but I could have nominated you. But the reason why, and I think if I had my nomination, you would have probably been up, but we worked it out. But the thing is, I think you know what it is. My nomination would have been because you were new. I don't know you as well as other people. I think no. I'm not going to nominate someone for that reason, and that's why I didn't. Because it always is the last one's in and the first one's out, but it's not with me because I've never nominated one.
Yeah, just because
them new people
first in the door. A lot of people think, well, in factories, always first in, so they're going to be last out. But it doesn't go like that. If there's better workers than the first people who were in 6 years, get them out and keep the good ones in.
Yeah, you're right.
People who have businesses and they want the fucking work out. No matter, and then you get people, women or blokes, I've been here longer, you know, but it's not like that now. If you go in and you get the job done and you're a brilliant worker, why should you be fucking out the door because you come in last? No.
But
you go on it.
Housemates have come in, you and B are the people I'm going to really keep close. Yeah. Isaac as well, I'm going to see him and Noreen, so I've got like Noreen.
A lot of people have said,
even
the night after we came in, a lot of people said, you and B, because we were martyrs. We were more just like wanted to be a housemate, really. Do you know what I mean? We wanted to do it. Do you know? We wanted to fulfill the dream.
I've clicked with you and B, and I'll stay in touch as well.
Did you meet B then?
Where? No. I met one person all along.
So you didn't know when she come through that door?
No.
I thought you'd met like some. All right.
No.
We opened the door, and I thought you'd heard me.
I think you are quite vulgar.
That morning we woke up and he goes,
yeah.
Shut the fuck up and go back to sleep.
I thought
he was going to tell me off.
Did you tell your dad?
Yeah, I did.
Wait, Sophie, I think you and Marcos, when you leave, you and Marcos will...
Do you want to start that whole thing? I think you and Charlie will as well. No. Don't be doing that. Don't be calling the... pot calling the kettle black.
But I think you
Oh, is it? My name is Rodrigo. I need a piss. But seriously, I do not fancy Marcus. Have you seen him?
Are you sure?
1,000%. Tell you what, Lisa. I've got Lisa for about Marcus.
What?
I've got Lisa.
Would ya?
Yeah.
Serious?
Lisa's a babe. You got the mail out?
I wanted this one.
Is this one brown enough for you?
Mates know me, so really.
Where have you been? And stuff in your pants?
No, I just put some more in.
Oh, I thought that's where the toilet roll's going. I thought it was toilet roll he had in his thing.
What?
I thought it was toilet roll he had in his hand, not his thought you had toilet roll, not your little grumpy thing.
Where the toilet roll's going?
Pardon me.
Why is he stuffing it down his pants?
Why do you think?
Try and look bigger.
Of course he is. Because if you don't leak, you shite, don't you? How do you leak?
No.
That's...
What is he saying?
Make himself look like he's a big fella.
I mean, you're on the telly, though, so people know. It's like you can go in the toilet and do what no one can see.
I think I'll pack mine.
What's on your bra?
Well, it'd be like doing that, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Like, girls do that, though? Yeah. When they're at school.
Oh, I feel sorry when girls have to do that.
Confidence in it, I suppose.
No, yeah. No, because it... Girls...
It's a doll face. I've got two knives, by the way. I don't really need two knives.
No, you don't like doll face.
I don't like brown sauce.
Do you to me mean?
I don't like brown sauce.
No, you said you do. You said you like it.
I said I don't like him. You used to give me brown sauce.
You said you do like. How do you say you like a guy? Do you to me king, blah, blah, blah.
Put one in. Take some cream. Take these out. You don't want to what?
Can you take this salt, please? Could you be a doll face?
So good play.
And take me a glass of water, please?
You sound like you did a wet fart.
Could you...
Did you shit yourself?
No. So...
I just got my burger out. I don't know where it went. I need to tell you not to chat this stuff.
Could it be a doll face?
Can you be a doll face and stop doing wet farts? I'm worried in case you shit yourself. You went, wait. I was like, oh my god, skiddies. Jesus, man. Don't poo yourself.
Could it be a doll face?
Don't strain yourself, shit, you
like. This glass is broken, Soferina.
We will get you another one. Like, the ones that are broken are phoning.
Soferina. Fast, quick, because it's wet.
What? The ones that are broken are thrown into the bin. Sorry, I'm sorry, sir.
There's, oh, thank you.
I apologise, that's stupid.
Thank you very... This is broke as well.
Oh, you're joking. So that needs thrown away.
It should be a blue one there. Look at the blue one.
I'm just throwing the glasses away, the ones that are leaking.
Oh, you are such a doll face.
That one's okay.
So how do you call me?
You're such a doll face. Could you be a doll face and do something for me?
I prefer your hair like this.
Do ya?
Natural. Without those silly wigs.
Oh. I look how thin it is, though. It's like feathers at the bottom.
Huh?
It's like I'm wearing feathers at the bottom.
Well, look more natural.
It does. Go on. Done your burger. Need your full one.
Have
you
this
three?
Yeah.
Tamash, we didn't have any ruler.
Sorry,
where have you been?
Good luck.
Where have we been?
Because shovel's not like
have
that.
Have you asked?
Good luck.
Yeah.